If you want to stop feeling sad, you have to connect back to yourself and realign. And here are some tips on how to do that starting today. Listen to an audiobook or podcast that will expand your way of thinking. Escape reality and get lost in a book or a movie. And lastly, do something that will disrupt your natural rhythm. Change your vibration.